汉字。
The marks carved on rocks 8,000 years ago are regarded as the first example of Chinese characters, 汉字. Ancient Chinese recorded what they saw in the world by drawing. Legends say that Chinese characters are pictures which can be read. Westerners often say that 汉字 are pictographs. This is because the first 汉字 were pictographs which conveyed meaning through physical resemblance to physical objects.
Lin.水鱼马
There are 2,500 frequently used characters. A good grasp of these 汉字 is like reading an encyclopedia on China. Welcome to the mysterious world of 汉字.
Han 字
Han 字